Dr. G. Vishwanathan grew to attain the respectable title of the founder and chancellor of VIT University. Born on December 8, 1938 in Vellore, Tamil Nadu, he is the first Asian to be honored with a doctorate by West Virginia University, USA, May 2009. He pursued his advanced management program at Harvard Business School in 2003. He also has a bachelor's and master's degree in economics from Loyola College, Chennai, and graduated law from Madras Law College. Ever since he was young, Dr. Vishwanathan had excelled at academics. He has often stood up to what is right, championing issues in the 60s that were considered important to the common person. He fought for their rights in the parliament. When he was elected for office, he traveled the world, always learning ways to make India shine through its people. His fruitful political career is a proof of his commitment to a worthy goal. In 1984, he founded Vellore Engineering College with the aim of making it a world-class educational institution. He believes society will change for the better if students have access to at the best. Over the years, his college became India's number one private engineering institution and earned the Institute of Eminence status by the Government of India. It has evolved to become one of the finest institutions catering to the needs of about 46,000 students in four campuses, Vellore, Chennai, Bhopal and Amaravati. Our beloved Chancellor, Dr. G. Vishwanathan, has taken several community development initiatives like STARS, Support the Advancement of Rural Student Scheme, is one such philanthropic activity which provides free stay education and all since last 13 years. Steadfast desire to uplift the underprivileged and to promote societal development through progressive education has rendered Dr. Vishwanathan a visionary. He is beloved by all his students, staff and peers. His dreams of yesterday lifts everyone up today. We wish our beloved and inspiring founder and chancellor a happy 83rd birthday. Here's wishing him many more years to come.